As an artist, athlete, you know, actor, whatever it is you do, it's always good to, you know, pay respect to people that like came before you and that like paved the way for whatever business you in, you know. That's
days when I ain't have shit. I remember days when I ain't have shit. My flow is sick, I think I got the flu. When I'm on the beat, I be like got you. Girl, you bad. Come here, let me bless you. I wanna eat on that pussy like some Manchu.
What up, gang? Woo!
This is a certified hood classic.
I'm MotorCat back with another video. Today, we're about to react to Tyga, Light Skin Lil Wayne official video. Now, I always did, you know, thank, you know, Tyga, you know, raps, you know, similar to, Lil Wayne, you know, mainly because, you know, they pretty much came up together in the same record label and whatnot, you know, so some of Wayne probably rubbed off on him. But yeah, I think as of right now, man, Tyga is up there as one of the best rappers, you know, of this year, man. Like, last year really was a comeback year for Tyga, you know. I know Soulja Boy probably think otherwise, but bro, Tyga really did his thing last year, and you know, it's carrying over to this year. So, if you guys want to see the original video, the link will be in the description down below. Make sure you guys go check them out. I will have to chop parts out of this video because this shit is copyrighted. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let go. That dude buff.
Fuck you gonna stand next to a nigga like me that really do it, and you don't do it. The fuck from about me, man?
Hello, motherfucker, what's my name?
What's my name?
In the rows, acting bitches, I came. Got a king size bed on the plane.
On the plane.
She get deep plane if she complain.
Don't complain.
Yeah, my diamond shining, we ain't pay the same.
The same.
Got a Jay-Z.
You know, this is very reminiscent of Lil Wayne's familiar music video when he was walking around like the set of a video or whatever. Like, that's the vibes I'm getting from this.
So that nigga give me space, shoot it, pack it, corner eight. Money in the chase, big weight by the waist. Whoa. She got a fat ass, put the icing on the cake. I'm a pussy fanatic, get obsessed with the baddest. Yeah. Put it so deep, told her don't be dramatic. How you feel? How you feel? I'ma make a film with her. Keep it real, you ain't really real, nigga.
Hey.
What's the deal, I'm a big deal, nigga. She get ice, she wanna chill with a nigga. Hey. Soaking bitches with the champagne.
Champagne.
I'm the new light skin Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne.
Yeah. I gotta touch it if them titties fake.
If it's fake.
That looked like a lollipop video right there.
Soaking bitches with the champagne.
Champagne.
I'm the new light skin Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne.
High as a star on a plane.
On a plane.
I don't do the shit to entertain.
Entertain.
Got that Mac game, bitches call me Mac main. Yeah. And I slide on your block like a nigga that skate. And you know my campaign got a bitch in every state. Got your bitch in LA, she gon' bend, I don't break.
He no paying homage to a legend, bro. I can definitely respect this.
She gon' fall to her knees, I get blessed.
You know, some rappers, you know, when they get in a position, you know, they don't give a fuck about the people that came before them, you know. Good to see Tyga playing, paying his respect.
Deal, nigga. Yeah. Ice, she wanna chill with a nigga. Hey, soaking bitches with the champagne.
As an artist, athlete, you know, actor, whatever it is you do, it's always good to, pay respect to people that like came before you and that like paved the way for whatever business you in, you know. That's pretty much what Tyga doing right now, you know. Pretty much you could say if it wasn't for Wayne, you know, Tyga probably wouldn't have been, you know, as popular as he is today, you know. So it's good to see that he's doing that, you know. You definitely don't see a lot of these, you know, younger rappers doing this shit nowadays, bro. But yeah, I fucks with the song. The video is dope. I see in one part of the video he dressed up as Wayne from the lollipop video. He was walking around set like Lil Wayne was in a Millie video and shit. I fucks with this. The song go hard, definitely.
I'm the new light skin Lil Wayne. Yeah. I gotta touch it if them titties fake.
If it's fake,
I don't do the shit to entertain.
Entertain.
Yeah. Soaking bitches with the champagne.
Champagne.
I'm the new light skin Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
High as a star on the plane.
On a plane.
I don't do the shit to entertain.
Entertain.
To
diamonds on my neck, 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 diamonds on my neck.
My nigga back on you bitches. Middle finger motherfuckers. Stun on them hoes.
I like a ghetto bitch. Bitch with an ass super fat.
Oh, he switched up. That was Tiger, the light skinned Lil Wayne. I like the song, bro. That shit go hard. It, and then there's a part where like he switch up the beat and shit. You know that shit nice. It fits well with this type of song. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about it in the comment section down below. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias. Links is in the description. Everything down there. And yeah, I'm out this thing. Deuces.
They sleep on me, wake up from your nap. Wait, shit on me, well here's a napkin. Cause when I get rich, y'all gonna wish that we was friends back then. They sleep on me, wake up from your nap. Hold shit on me, well here's